Welcome back, everyone. Toysh is here, and I am back in again to give you guys a bit of an unboxing. Hasbro Pulse, along with Litsky PR and Rogers and Cohen, they sent over this really nice swag box. Thank you for doing so. It's all a promotion of the Hasbro Pulse Fan Fest that starts on April 9th. And it's basically a big box of all their different brands, different toys. We'll just get right into it. So it's a really nice box. Again, thank you for the free swag. Gotta say all this. It's what they ask. So to kick things off, we have the brand new Marvel Legends X-Men Tri-Sentinel Wave Professor X. Different sort of take for Professor X, being that it's a more modern X-Men storyline. But yeah, these are all on store shelves now if you need them, all characters in the Tri-Sentinel and a little bit of a bio. I really like the Krakoa type language on that box. And then of course, straight from Lightning Collection, we have the Zeo Green Ranger, Adam, and he's looking all kinds of green. I am very much into Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. However, I did pick up the Zeo Green Ranger when I found him recently. And straight from Transformers, a brand that's doing very, very well, Transformers Kingdom being the newest iteration. We have the Paleo Trex. It's a bit of a just a bit skeletal dinosaur Transformer. It's actually pretty interesting. Really nice artwork. I love the new boxes on these. And they're starting to go really minimalistic on the plastic. So well done on that. And then to go back to Power Rangers, this is actually I'm stoked for because I don't have this one. This is the Fliphead Zack. I have Billy so far. There's also Jason and Kimberly for Wave 1. Hopefully they do Trini in Wave 2. But they're really, really goofy. One of these days, probably when I open this guy or something like that, I'll show him off. But yeah, they're very reminiscent of the old ones in ways. And then you have Zartan from G.I. Joe Classified Series. I do have a couple G.I. Joe figures. I'm not collecting these. However, a lot of people are. And I think the first and foremost things people want to hear regarding G.I. Joe for the Fan Fest is better distribution. I think that that's number one A-OK because even though I don't even collect them, I never see these on the shelves. And to really finalize it, the thing I'm most stoked and the thing I just recently ordered, the Bo-Katan Kryz figure from the Star Wars The Mandalorian. Love this character on there. She was fun this last season too, so stoked to have her. I haven't seen her on the shelves. Again, recently ordered from Target. I think it is back ordered, so now I can just cancel it. So thank you, Hasbro, for sending that over. Really like the look of this. It'll go with the rest of the Mandos on my Mandalorian shelf. So again, thank you to Hasbro, Rogers and Cohen, Litsky PR, for sending all these great toys out. These are representative of all the major brands that Hasbro is currently housing. They also have Fortnite. No Ghostbusters, unfortunately. That's a big one I'm bummed on. But hey, these are all great. Thank you so much. April 9th starts at 8 a.m., 11 p.m. East on the Hasbro Pulse YouTube channel. So be sure to check out Hasbro Pulse Fan Fest hosted by Jackie Jennings, all that good stuff. It should be fun. Hope to see you guys there and get ready for a big onslaught of news. Talk to you guys soon. Adios.